the first evening of the 2019 squirrel season. We've got Gatlin. He's carrying our trusty 410 pump. I'll take him out on this first evening. It's really nice evening. Boy, it's been super dry. He brought along Gentry for his first squirrel hunting adventure. We're gonna see things work out. Don't know how to work, but I'm gonna give it a try. Haven't seen a whole lot of squirrels or heard a lot of squirrels, but you never know if you don't try. All right, boys, let's head out. We haven't heard or seen anything, but I'd say that these two, if we can get up here a little further, we might be able to find something. I hear something up here further, but it's really kind of hard to tell. A lot of leaves, a lot of foliage. It's kind of hard to hear right now, but we're going to keep on walking. Let's go, boys. Spotted some movement up here in this tree, and I think I see a squirrel up there in the hickory tree, so we're going to hang out. We can see where he's cutting at. And we'll try to sneak up around him. We're gonna try to get up above that squirrel if we can. It's gonna be tough. We made it to the top of a ridge, and I think we're above the squirrels. We're gonna get out here on the edge and sit down and see if we can see where we're cutting at. Found some evidence of where they've been.
Yep. Raptors are here.
Raptors.
Let's see. Raptors are here.
We're close enough to where I can hear them now. We'll see what happens. We're watching and we see one up here. I actually saw one further up too. It's gonna be tough to get out here in the open though. I see him moving up there. Definitely see him cutting up here now. We're just going to have a tough time getting through this open clearing. Enough to them, but we gotta try.
Let's crawl.
I don't think so. see it, squirrel. No, it's right now. It's gone. So hard to see him right now. It's coming down the tree though, right at you again. We'll just wait him out.
I can shoot it.
Do it.
But it's a lot.
Take your time.
Big one.
All right. I believe the boy got him a squirrel. How about that?
It's still trying to lift up its head.
Well, Gatlin, you got your first squirrel of the season there, buddy. A little bit of time to get there to where they came down and sat down. I could see that squirrel plain as day. Gentry waited patiently too. That's pretty cool. There's still more up there, right there. There's still more squirrels right there in that tree. That's crazy. Seems to be a lot of hickory nuts in the woods right now. It's pretty cool. We're sitting here celebrating. There's a bunch more squirrels riding out up there. There's one right there. I still see them, buddy. There's a bunch of them up there. Well, we got one squirrel in the bag. He's inching up a little further on another. Be riding out on us. It's all right. We know his address too.
Yeah.
Up on yonder hill. We know where he comes from. We can hear them, but we just can't see them. Boy, there's a lot of leaves on the tree. A good time. Pretty cool, isn't it? I love it. You'll be a squirrel hunter too one day, won't you? Oh yeah. Today is the first day of the season. Took a little bit of time. Looks like G3 has cashed in on a couple of nice squirrels here. So Gatlin, you stay patient. They tried to ride out on us at one time, but you were able to cash in. So you have any advice for any squirrel hunters out there?
Be patient.
Be patient, that's a good thing. And that you were. Did a fine job. Nice 410, it paid off again. It's a deadly little squirrel gun. Pretty cool, isn't it? Awesome. I'll let you go home and show mommy what you've done. Pretty cool, isn't it, Gentry? You'll be a squirrel hunter too. It takes some time. Pretty cool. Thank you, Lord, for a good day. It's awesome.